Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers, with a quick news update regarding a transaction that took place, an expected one at that. Kendrick Nunn has opted into his contract, according to Dave McMenamin of ESPN. This was, again, very much expected. Kendrick Nunn will now be under contract next season for $5.2 million. Of course, did not play at all last season due to that bone bruise in his knee that just kept lingering and lingering and lingering, ultimately costing him the entire season. Suffered the injury in preseason, and that was the last we saw of Kendrick Nunn. Really tough blow, because he was one of the more exciting signings from last season with the Los Angeles Lakers. And that's part of why, when I look at this and I hear Kendrick Nunn opted in, number one, from his perspective, this makes complete sense. I mean, he even told us in the exit interviews that he was going to pick up his player option. But when he signed that deal, that two-year deal at $5 million and then $5.2 million for the second year with the player option for the second year, the assumption around the NBA was that Kendrick Nunn would not opt into the second year. In fact, he would opt out and he would hit free agency this summer because he was simply more valuable than that. We saw him. He was a 15-plus point-per-game scorer with the Miami Heat during his time there, and there was a lot of surprise around the league that the Lakers were able to get him for that low of a price. So the assumption was that he would cash in this summer in free agency, but of course, missing the entire season, that caused him to opt in, and he will now try to prove himself and prove that he can stay healthy this season. For the Lakers, if you get a healthy Kendrick Nunn and you get him for that $5.2 million, that's a bargain on this contract. Now you can say, well, you already paid him $5 million and he didn't play a single second for you. That's true, but that's also a sunk cost. It's happened. It's in the past. If you get a healthy Kendrick Nunn this season and he can perform the way that he did during his time with the Miami Heat, he is well worth a $5.2 million salary. You will take that kind of production for that contract all day, any day. But also important to note, now that he has officially picked up that option, the Lakers can trade him. Up until the point when he put pen to paper and actually signed that deal, the Lakers were not able to trade him. They're in the same situation with Russell Westbrook. If a trade comes along right now, at this moment, that Rob Pelinka loves, the Lakers can't do anything about it. They can't trade Russell Westbrook until he opts into his contract. Now, Russ has until June 29th to opt into the $47 million for next season. Kendrick Nunn only had until the 22nd, which is why you're seeing this opt-in take place now. But once again, Kendrick Nunn is now trade eligible, which means in theory, if the Lakers wanted to get involved in a draft day trade or draft night trade, they could do that with Kendrick Nunn's salary. But once again, I think if you're the Lakers, you have to be a little bit careful with Kendrick Nunn, because once again, he did bring quite a bit of value based on the contract you signed him for. Had he stayed healthy, he could have been a real bargain. So I think you don't want to just assume that he's not going to bring any production, or assume that he's an injury prone guy or anything like that. This was a bargain contract when the Lakers signed it with Kendrick Nunn. And I think there's a pretty decent chance that he returns to form this coming season, assuming, once again, fingers crossed, that he is fully healthy and can stay healthy. But Lakers Nation, give me your thoughts in the comments down below. What do you think about Kendrick Nunn picking up his player option now that that makes him also trade eligible? Should the Lakers look to package him in a move? Again, give me your thoughts in the comments section. And don't forget, subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Crazy times right now. Subscribe and stay in the know. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.